days laying half the night awake, wonders how he'll keep his family fed. He can't be bothered to shave or even put on a tie. If he said he was feeling good, would it be a lie? Who does he blame? Being treated like a second class, refusing one more time is pride. Empty eyes staring back through glass, walks away unnoticed, unwanted, afraid. Maybe he should have left this one horse town. Maybe he should have, maybe he should have, maybe he should have stayed. It's another day in the town where he was born and bred. Appointments he should be keeping, yesterday's paper he reads instead. He can't be bothered to shave, or even put on a tie. If he said he was feeling good, would it be a lie? Who does he blame? Being treated like a second class, one more time is pride. Empty eyes staring back through glass, walks away unnoticed, unwanted, afraid. Maybe he should have left this one horse town. Maybe he should have, maybe he should have, maybe he should have stayed. We need people with experience ringing his ears, make his way back home, cry a few more tears. He can't be bothered to shave, or even put on a tie. If he said he was feeling good, would it be a lie? Who does he blame? Being treated like a second class, refusing one more time is pride. Empty eyes staring back through glass, walks away unnoticed, unwanted, afraid. Maybe he should have left this one horse town. Maybe he should have, maybe he should have, maybe he should have stayed. Being treated like a second class, refusing one more time is pride. Empty eyes staring back through glass, walks away unnoticed, unwanted, afraid. Maybe he should have left it.